My very first guitar was a Yamaha Electric in a metallic blue color, and I did not learn to play on it. And that was 1989, and the guitar didn't stick with me. I took a few lessons at a guitar shop. Teacher just wasn't the right fit for me, so I thought guitar wasn't for me. Now, what happened to that Yamaha blue electric guitar? I have no idea.